pushing cows through the gate to a new field. Jessie's a little tender on the gravel, but she doesn't like walking in the ditch, so it's kind of a half and half battle for her. Because there's a little bit of grass on the side, that's good. Our cows will come home later this week and early next week. We got about half of them at home now because it's all the grass we got.